raised his hand to wave goodbye. Saw the pain in mother's eyes, who left her little precious boy of four. In a citadel of ash and stone that preached a faith unlike his own, perhaps he just may yet survive this war. In the shadows stood a man in black. My child, he said, you must not look back. Yet an image lingered, the tears on her face, and mother's words from their last embrace.